Alhamdulillah, the one who all of us are very fond of and the one who we had great love for and still have great love for, that love continues till today. That's why we visit Lefke and we visit Lefke again and again and again. But today's conference, the 14th of January, let me tell you where this date was decided. As I said, it was initially decided by my mother. But where was this decided? I was on a lecture tour in Turkey. And during my lecture tour at the tomb and at the Qabr Mubarak of Hazrat Sayyidina Abu Ayyub Ansari radiallahu ta'ala, that's where I met Hazrat Sheikh Mehmet Muhammad Adil Rabbani Al-Haqqani Hafizahullah. And I requested him, I have requested Sheikh, to this time inshallah, you come to the UK and alhamdulillah, you come, you visit and then you return. And a lot of us, we wait to come and meet you, and especially the scholars, they wish to come and sit with you as well. But because your schedule is so tight, we don't get to sit with you and we don't get to introduce you to the rest of the Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah working in the UK. Alhamdulillah, I requested this to the Sheikh over there at the blessed Qabr Mubarak. And there the Sheikh requested, alhamdulillah, accepted my da'wah. And today it was mentioned, I know it was mentioned today that when the Sheikh comes, because they have been traveling throughout the whole UK. And if you see the events of the UK this time, you will see thousands and thousands, hundreds and hundreds, Muridin and loved ones and lovers of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam following the Sheikh around throughout the country. Just like, because this is the beauty, that there's many shuyukh that have traveled from Pakistan, from various other countries, that are shedding their pearls of wisdom throughout the whole of the UK, alhamdulillah. But it's a great honor that same reflection that we used to see in Sheikh Nazim, rahmahullah, alhamdulillah, we can now see that same reflection in Sheikh Muhammad Mehmet Adil Rabbani Al-Haqqani Hafizahullah. So I would like to thank you for accepting my invitation at such a great place, and then honoring me, alhamdulillah, before this program, honoring me in my house for Fatiha for my mother, and then honoring me in this Markaz of Faizana Islam with great love and great honor. Last year, we had Sheikh Bahauddin with us, also the son of Sheikh Nazim Al-Haqqani Rahmahullah. That was one wing that we saw, that was one beauty that we saw, and now we're seeing the second beauty of Sheikh Nazim Al-Haqqani. With great love and great honor, I call upon the beloved son of Sultanul Awliya, Sheikh Nazim Al-Haqqani. I call upon Sheikh Muhammad Mehmet Adil Al-Haqqani Al-Rabbani. Raise your hands inshallah and welcome the Sheikh to the podium. I apologize, I know we're receiving phone calls from Manchester and various other places that we said that the Sheikh will go first and Sheikh is going last, but this was a request to the Sheikh that the Sheikh accepted, that spend some time with our scholars throughout, inshallah ta'ala. So I will call upon you, call upon with great love and great honor. I call upon Sheikh Muhammad Mehmet Adil Al-Haqqani Al-Rabbani. Nare Takbir!